So the key to pouring the perfect latte is to start with the basics, the perfect pitcher of milk and the perfect shot of espresso. So we are going to be steaming some milk. Get about just over half a pitcher of milk. This is a froth enhancer that I just like to remove when I'm steaming. It's really good for like airy, fluffy foam. We're just gonna take that off. So we are going to just purge the steam wand. You're gonna turn, make sure your steam function's on and just turn the dial to the steam wand. Once it starts up, you're just gonna turn it off. Gonna angle it up. You're gonna insert the steam wand just below the surface of the milk. Any bubbles that you make, just make sure that the spiral sort of eats them up. You can follow the bubbles around the pitcher. Once it's warm to the touch, that's about 100 degrees or so. You just wanna go a little bit more. I'm obsessive about cleaning my machine. I'm gonna keep a wet rag handy and just wipe out the steam wand. Turn it back on again to purge any of the milk that's collected inside. You wanna take really good care of your steam wand. It's the most important thing to getting good foam. This is actually a cup warming function and you wanna keep your portafilter nice and warm and dry. This actually is the grind setting that you're gonna want to use. This is set on the fine grind. So this is the consistency that you want. It's big enough that it's not gonna clog the filter. This is too thin. It's really powdery. When you pick it up and pinch it, you can make peaks with it. You don't really want that. So we're just gonna turn the grinder on, set to super fine. All right. For the double shot, you're gonna wanna use two level scoops with your tamper scooper. I'm just gonna level them off. And you're gonna tamp down with your thumb. You don't want to have any grinds along the rim of the portafilter because if they get stuck in the shower head, it's going to clog your machine. You want to keep this nice and clean all the time. In between shots, you're going to want to flush the water out as well to get rid of those grinds. So we're just going to insert it now to the lock position. And like I said, this is a cup warmer, so it's really great to keep your espresso cups up there so it doesn't lose any heat when you brew the coffee. There we go. There's the crema. It's starting to settle, so we're just going to want to use it while the crema is nice and rich. And now we're ready to pour a latte. And pour away. So now that you have the basics, your perfect shot of espresso, and your perfectly steamed pitcher of milk, ready to do some latte art.